Hello, this is a quick video to show how to crop the layer in Photoshop. I have a blue background layer. I click and drag into Photoshop to open this image, and then we can go to Window and Layers to show the layers. And then I have another image download from freepik.com. We can find the download link in this video description. Now I click and drag into this document and press Enter. So we got a smart layer of this image. We can right-click to choose Rasterize Layer to become a normal layer. If we want to crop this layer, we can make a selection. We can use Macrame tool, or we can use Lasso tool or Magic Wand tool. I will use Rectangular Macrame tool in this example, and I click and drag to snatch the area that we will crop. Make sure that we snatch the layer and go to the bottom. We can find the layer mask and click it. So we got the mask of the layer. If we want to change our mask to adjust the crop area, we can unlock it and Control T. We can adjust the crop area. After doing this, we can go to lock it again. If we want to make a one layer, we can go to make a new layer and change it to bottom and click it and shift click to snatch two layer and right click and merge layers. So we got the cropped layer in Photoshop. This is how we can crop a layer in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist B. See you in the next video. Bye bye.